Good morning, it's me, Jimmy. So the question is that, is the Lamar University, what I should go and get a degree from the Lamar University? Really? The sun is quite strong, yeah. Anyway, jump to the monitor and let's see what it have to offer.
So let's search the Lamar University. Yes, the Lamar University. Okay, let me check their wiki first. It's a public, which is a good thing. Okay, I like their logo. Let's see in the news. Nothing special in the news. Location is mostly, it doesn't matter. Let me check their tuition. What is the tuition for a public? The tuition is quite good for in-state, but out of state I call it discriminatory tuition. I don't like this one, like $70,000. I wouldn't recommend you to pay that high amount of money. But still, I mean, US educational system had been failed. This is like the norm. The rank is quite good, which I consider in the prestige university. One of the prestige university has one thing. If you can get into Lamar University, then it's a very good thing. If you are in state, you have to pay from your pocket, still it's a good thing. I will never recommend to take a student loan. No. Go and flip some hamburger and work part-time. Other than that, but if you are out of state, still, I will try my best to get the admission. Only if you really know what you are going to do with a degree. I always say degrees are for loser, degrees are waste of time. Still, I say that. But sometimes you need to get into some academic field where you require a degree. Then I can recommend the Lamar University. It was me, Jimmy. Subscribe.